can be all too easy to stress out about things we can't control.
So, we asked our Rila campers and counselors to let go of their problems.
Each person was given a balloon and the opportunity to write down their stresses.
They were encouraged to share their problems with others to start the healing process.
Body image because nobody's perfect and everybody tries to be, and everyone's beautiful in their own ways.
What weighs me down is being too busy because it causes lots of stress for me, having to do so many things.
I chose bullies because it's a really hard thing to go through.
I wrote about fat because I really have low self-esteem and I always think of myself being fat and I always skate, and I'm kind of jealous with girls.
I wrote confidence because I don't have much confidence in myself.
I chose leaving Camp Rila. Camp Rila is kind of like a second home to me, it feels like, and so I really don't want to leave, but I know it has to, but yeah, I don't want to leave.
Well, I chose leaving my other half Sadie, and I chose leaving my giraffe that is my other half.
I chose school because it's stressful and I don't like doing work.
Really, I just cannot wait to pop this.
Bullies.
Hey, bullies.
Society is my problem because society isn't the best that it could be.
After everyone had written down and shared their problems, they were able to begin to let them go by symbolically and joyfully popping them in whatever way they chose.